800 Surface Woman. After this event, we will continue the award ceremony.
Ryo Iwawuchi, Gaia Savioli, Malak Abdel Hafiz, Joanna Katarina Shikora, Mireya Valles, Melanie Tatiana Echeverry, Nada Hagras, and Yi Yu Shen.
Line number 8, Yi Yu Shen, Chinese Taipei. Line number 1, Reiho Iwabushi, Japan. Line number 7, Nada Hagras, Egypt. Line number 2, Gaia Savioli, Italy. Line number 6, Melanie Tatiana Echeverry, Colombia. Line number 3, Malak Abdelahez, Egypt. Line number 5, Mireya Valles, Spain. Line number 4, Joanna Katarina Esquiroga, Germany. We have the best 8 athletes in 800 meter surface female.
And the favorite one for this event, Joanna Katarina Chicora, who was recently the champion of the 200 meter surface and world university record. Joanna Katarina Chicora is registered with 7:04.29 from Germany. The second best time or the inscription is Mireya Valles from Spain, 7:17.52. And the third best registered time, Malak Abdel Hafiz from Egypt with 7:19.57. We have on this event in lane 1, Japan, lane 2, Italy, lane 3, Egypt, lane 4, Germany, lane 5, Spain, lane 6, Colombia, lane 7, Egypt, and lane 8, Taipei, Chinese. 800 meters, 16 pool lengths. For the competition, after this, we will have 4 times 100 meter surface and 4 times 150 meters biffins. Are the first 50 meters of this long race, 800 meters, and is lane number 2 taking the advantage.
After this event at 800 meters surface, we will continue the award ceremony for the distances 400 surface men and 400 biffin men. So please, Walter Prampolini, Tomas Ludwig, Samuel Roa, Ali Mahmoud, Matias Kubichev y Philippe Latal.
It will be the second gold medal for Joanna Chicora in this session. And let's see if maybe another world university record. With an amazing kick, very deep kick, Joanna Chicora is taking a huge advantage over Gaia Savioli from Italy in the second place. 5 meters ahead is the German swimmer, followed by the Italian, and the third place for the Egyptian Malak Abdelhafez. Meters, and is Germany ahead with a distance of 10 meters. Savioli Abdelhafez. That was the turn for the 300 meters. And Egypt for the bronze. And Colombia in fourth place with Melanie Tatiana Echeverry. Is more than 15 meters. Joanna taking the advantage. An amazing turn. It seems that the turn is the secret of Joanna Katarina Chicora. It's almost 12 meters, the underwater kick for Joanna Katarina, and take the advantage over is Gaia Savioli, silver, bronze medal Malak Abdelhafez, and it's Mireya Valles getting close to the Egyptian. The Spain swimmer is getting close to the Egyptian for the bronze medal. There are 300 more meters to compete. There are 5 underwater kickings for the German swimmer. Against 3 underwater kickings for the Egyptian and the Italian. For each 15, the German is taking almost 2 or 3 meters ahead for their competitors. It seems the silver is now is going for Egypt, Malak Abdelhafez, and the bronze for Italy. For the moment, almost 30 meters for the advantage of the German swimmer. Been a good rhythm of swimming, a good rhythm of kicking, and is the turn, the last 100 meters for the closure, Joanna Katarina Chicora. Keeping the gold medal, and is lane 3 and lane 6. Lane 3 and lane 6 for the silver medal. The Italian and the Colombian are fighting for the silver medal. The last turn for Chicora. Chicora is almost 50 meters ahead. Silver medal will be for the Egyptian Malak Abdelhafez, and bronze medal will be for Melanie Tatiana Echeverry. Second gold medal for Joanna Katarina Chicora. 7 minutes, 10 seconds. And it's the Colombian, for the silver. The Colombian, Melanie Tatiana Echeverry for the silver. Good, excellent closure for the Colombian, and bronze medal for Malak Abdel Hafiz from Egypt. Germany, Colombia, and Egypt in the podium. Melanie Tatiana Echeverry in the final 100 meters take the advantage for the silver medal. And it's Yi Yu Shen finishing the last 50 meters from Taipei.
Vamos a continuar con dos premiaciones y luego los relevos. Para que nos organicemos, por favor.
Now we'll...
Premiación, dos premiaciones y luego los relevos.
Joanna Katarina Shikora, second gold medal for the first day. And Melanie Echeverry with an excellent closure in the final 100 meters take the silver medal for Colombia.
And after these two award ceremony, we will continue with the two relays for today's final. So please, Philippe Latal, Matthias Kubicek, Ali Mahmoud, Samuel Roa, Thomas Ludwig, and Walter Prampolini.
Now we have a ceremony award for the 400 meter surface.
We are now going to begin the medal ceremony for the discipline 400.